Heffley is in big trouble. School property has been damaged, and Greg is the prime suspect. But the crazy thing is, he's innocent, or at least sort of. If you want to read more, get Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Cabin Fever, the sixth book in the Diary of a Wimpy Kid saga by Jeff Kinney. It's a really good book, and I rate it 5 stars.